there's a big sign letting you know.
Portland Arch Nature Preserve in Indiana. Super cool. Oh no!
This is Arch. Oh, it's cool, yes. Oh yeah.
He's
hot. A lot bigger than it looked. And then the Portland Arch. That's really cool. Natural Arch in Indiana. Come on, man.
Mom.
Is that water?
Okay.
Mom. The water name?
Mom.
What do you think, man?
Ow.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. years and years of coming out the rock. On the water. Crazy, huh?
This is really cool. Wow. Holy cow. Big old rock cliffs. It's just right off a little town in Indiana. All really cool.
Underneath a bunch of other bluffs.
Is that a restricted sign up there? The public access.
Trail going up. Sun's shining through the trees.
Indians, I guess, used to live over here. Huh? Very cool. Alright. Wipe your feet.
Alright. So this is the Portland Arch Nature Preserve. Littering is prohibited. DNR Special Enforcement Zone. Alright, so I'll pay for that one. That was the Portland Arch Nature Preserve, Indiana. Leah wanted us to go home. I asked her, I'm like, do you want to go to the Portland Arch? And she's like, yeah. And I turned and she's like, wait a second. No. I came. I did it. It was a quick hike. It was awesome. It was worth it. It was way better than I thought. There's another trail down over here. I'm going to look at all trails and see what that's about. And see whether or not we'll come back and do that other trail. This was on our way home from Turkey Run back up to Illinois. So it's really cool. Nobody's here. One motorcycle and one other couple, but I don't know how busy this gets. It's kind of late in the day, so. But yeah, it's beautiful. Holy cow. I saw some pictures of it and I thought it was just like an arch by the water. I didn't realize it was as massive. So you guys should check this place out. Portland Arch Nature Preserve. Like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. No, it's just a bridge. Is this the Wabash River?